Hi guys, it's me Jimmy Eric. So the question is that, is starting an online business better than going to college? Boy, you got my word. Indeed, yes it is. Why the goodness of heaven I'm saying, you are going to college, waste your 2 year, 4 year, come back with a worthless degree unless you graduate from like computer science or you discipline your MBBS or some kind of really good mechanical engineering degree or some kind of petroleum or nuclear engineering degree, you are valuable. If you discipline of even electronic degree, you are not really valuable. Most of the time you go to college just to get a bachelor of art, even I will not use as a tissue paper. Anyway, back to the question again, I'm gonna read the same question. Is starting an online business better than going to college? Boy, save the money. How much the college is going to cost you? For example, if you're going for associate degree, just going to your local community college. I like local community college, don't get me wrong, it is going to cost you around $10,000. I will say that try to get some kind of 6 month diploma if you really want to get some kind of qualification, but otherwise even dump the diploma, forget about any formal education, just save the money. Starting an online business not hard, but you have to at least budget $5,000. $5,000, you can start an e-commerce website, you can start any kind of online business. Even it should include, I mean, your learning material. You have to buy some books. I don't have my book. I will try to reference that in the description box, but it's called Starting an Online Business for Dummies. Or I mean, for example, if you want to build a website, if you want to build a next Facebook, or if you want to build some kind of e-commerce website or Pinterest website, you should know some programming language. Or for example, if you're starting an online business as a consultant, you should have some CompTIA certification. So budget yourself $5,000 for teaching yourself, including the online expense you are going to. For example, if you're opening an eBay online business, you are going to buy the goods from China, wherever you want to buy. You want to buy the liquidation goods, you are going to store in your home. So I mean, you really need money. I will say you will be much better off starting an online business unless you're going to college. Don't get me wrong, I'm not a college hater, but watch my video, please watch my video. Can you become a successful without going to college? I already rant a lot of how you can become successful without going to college. Watch my video. So anyways, yes, I will say 200 times, you must never go to college. If you have some idea, if you are ready to start an online business, if someone is asking, he have nothing to do, so what should he do in his life? I will say go to college. At least you will get a paper which will look really good on the wall. But if someone asks me that he have an idea, is going to build the next Facebook, or he have some product he can make and website, or for example he have some kind of app development idea which he can build and earn money from monetization, and I mean from running the ads on the app, or he have some kind of next Angry Bird idea, I will say never ever 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 go to college. Yes, you can become successful without going to college. Start your online business 1,000 times better than going to college. Bye bye.